There are fears bushfires could quickly become dangerous across New South Wales this summer. According to the Daily Telegraph, only 44% of the hazard reduction burns in the state will be completed before the fire season starts next month. The RFS says windy, wet and warm weather have slowed down efforts to achieve their target. A lack of rainfall this year could lead to a problematic summer despite no increased fire risk.